William Hooker. Iconoclastic drummer and poet William Hooker's single-minded explorations of the drum kit have made him one of the most vital musicians of the past 40 years. Hooker has found fertile ground to cultivate moving music in a startling variety of settings. Similarly, his relentless expressivity travels along multiple channels, offering a much-needed statement of social optimism in the arts. The performance tonight is called Soul and Service. Please welcome William Hooker.
Everybody wants to know the reason, but nobody wants to ask why. Everybody wants to go to heaven, but nobody wants to die. Tonight is called Soul and Service.
Thank you.
red, kiss. But now, I feel my being that far from the cosmic being itself. Myself extinguished and building on its one foundation in itself. Bring that upon everybody wants to know the reason without even asking why. The blues taught me that. The blues.
love. Not sentimentality. Art. Not life. The door opens. Trees like cut, hearts breathe. Focusing on life, not art. Growth. Grow livelier. Close its door to art. Not life. Technician scheme, morbid illusion, with the calls, long tired deal. Come to us. Come to us. You to you, new thought life. Technician's scheme, morbid illusion, long, tired yield. What is this love? Where is this poem? Neutral parties grow solemn as real. Time grows vile, yet lovely. Neutrality seals the beams for a light of total reality. Neutrality and strength, poems and motion, gone to an everlasting rest. Move me, smoke the turmoil, love its rights, beyond the new growth of pleasure and inequity, the blossoms flow and grow and flow.
Relationships. Everybody want to go to heaven, but nobody wants to die. That's some crazy shit.
Talk to me.
The now is time to understand the forces with a feeling. Bridge its love, its sun, never one's joy, our breath, our life. And I give this to you. And I give this to you. Soul and service.
I want to thank this beautiful city for showing me love and showing me a real welcome. It's important. I want to thank the people that have actually nurtured my visit here. I've brought many of my brand new releases here for you. There are releases that have all come out within the last 2 months of my life. I could not bring them all. I brought as much as I could because I want to show you where I'm going, what I've done. Most of my stuff can be seen on my site, williamhooker.com. You can go in there, see poetry, paintings, new work, old work. Much of it is just all over the place. And it covers my life. I really want to talk to you about this music, talk to you about my visit, talk to you about everything that makes us feel safe in this space right now. So I'm going to go over to that table. If you can, bring some of this work home with you. Share it with people. Burn it. Do anything you can. Get the work out there. Because I'm going straight ahead. That's the way I'm supposed to be doing. Because everybody want to go to heaven, but nobody want to die.
Amen.
Meet me over at the table.
Thank you so much. Thank all of you. I see you tomorrow as well. Let's talk and continue that discussion. Thank you.